Good morning, guys. It's kind of early. It's fairly early. Well, it's probably about 2:30 a.m. I'm up getting ready to go fish with a dear bass angler friend of mine. Let's see what, oh my God, it is 2:30. Ooh, 2:29 to be exact. So I'm up early because I got a ride to go. It's probably about 2 hours, and close to 3 hour drive. And I'm getting ready to go fish with an angler who I kind of admire and I look up to. He's a big bass catching joker. And he reached out to me and asked to fish with. It's an honor that he even thought to ask me to come fish with him. And I'm going over, you know, to learn some things, you know, because he's been fishing for a long time now. And I'm just 3 years in, and I am fascinated with bass anglers. And hopefully I gain a wealth of knowledge. A lot of things that I don't know, I'm going to ask questions. And it's a lot of things that he knows, you know, that I know that he can help me with. And I had a friend of mine send me some Robert. Send me some jigs, and see, I don't fish with these, so I'm gonna learn. You know, I'm finna expand my knowledge as far as bass fishing. He sent me some bladed jigs here. I'm gonna get ready to go over here, and I'm gonna ask questions about how to pitch and how to flip these, or you know, how to make it dance on the water. You know, cause I'm a Zoom girl. I love Magnum Zoom worms, Black Trick worms, Magnum Ultra Vibe Speed worms. But I'm getting ready to head over here and go fish with him. It's 3 hours from here. And we're going to bust this lake up that he has over there. Well, I don't know if we may change our mind and hit the lake and the river. So I'm not sure. But it's 2:30. The Queen of Bass is up, ready to go learn. I'm like a sponge, and I wring that sponge out real dry so I can dip it in his well of knowledge and come back fully loaded, dripping with bass juice. Y'all stay tuned. Remember to like, share, subscribe. I'm finna be on my way. All right, bye. Hey guys, just so you guys know that I'm not kidding. Street lights on. Street lights are on. I'm out here at my truck. I'm not taking my truck over there. I'm driving my car, but I gotta get a couple of things out the truck to take over with me. Some things that I wanna learn how to fish with. Uh-oh, turned the lock the wrong way. So, y'all stay tuned. Sound like I hear wolves howling behind me. I'm gonna have to jump up in this truck. Look at that. Sound like I hear wolves. All right, y'all be easy. Guys, I'm in the car, headed over to fish with, look at that, got something in my eyebrow, putting this sweater on. But I'm getting ready to head over to where I told you guys I was going. Well, I didn't tell you I was going, I'll let you know. But I had to go over to my truck and take this box out, right here. Let me open it up and show you guys what I have in it. This is what I plan on going to learn about, guys. You know, I need to learn to fish these rattle traps. And I have a couple of them. I have more in my bag back there in the back, but I'm just showing you. I had to make sure I went and got this box. I have this jitterbug. I have a couple of these jitterbugs that I have no idea what to do with them. I have, believe it or not, I've never caught a bass with this, with these before. I call them duck bills, but I think they're called crankbaits, I believe. Someone with the, I know the long bill means something and dive deep, and the short bills dive shorter. I don't know. But, and then I also, I'm taking spinner baits, and I also have some jerk bait Look, I think that's what it's called. I don't know. I think this is a jerk bait. I think that's what John Gotti be using. And here's another one. And I have some of these shorter. I have, you know, of course, I showed you guys the bladed jigs. I have, we're gonna see. I'm gonna, you know, I may not even fish all of this stuff, but I plan on asking questions and how to fish all of it. So if I got to change my line up 39 times, then guess what? I'm gonna change my line up 39 times because I plan on in 2020 doing some great things, fishing a lot of different waters. And I want to learn about the color of the water, what lure to use, the temperature of the water, what lure to use, when it's cold, how slow to go, you know, with the how slow to do my retrieve. You know, I it's a lot that I don't know and I want to know. So Queen of Bass is coming forward in 2020. So y'all just work with me. But I'm going to get on out of here, guys. I'll get back with y'all in a minute. Like.
I really do. I got so many different places. I mean, we can go fish.
My hand with the John Boat Warrior himself.
What's happening?
Hey guys, we had to make one quick pit stop at Wally World to get some jig heads. I'm going to learn how to pitch a jig. Yeah, I my blood is bubbling because I'm so excited about the things that I'm going to learn today. Oh boy, oh boy, here we go. So he went inside, so I'm gonna stay here and watch the boat because all our rods, everything we got back there, our lives is in that boat back there behind us. So I'm just gonna sit right here and let him go pick the stuff out. And hey, it's going down. He said we're gonna go to a couple of different places today. From like 8 to 10, we're gonna fish in a lake. And then he said when the bite turns off over there, we're gonna go to somewhere else. I don't know, but I'm excited and I'm happy and I'm just elated that I'm fishing with the John Boat Warrior, the big bass catching machine. All right, y'all just stay tuned because we're going to get it today.
Quite a few years on it, and they paid Bill Dance $250,000 to design this lake.
They paid him $250,000?
Yeah, to design it. The creeks are natural, but that's what made it so good. He made it worth them paying him to do it. You got everything you want here, up to 30-ish foot deep, points, rocks, everything except for lily pads. It's taught me a good bit.
Just rolled over right there. Now you wanna tell them who I'm fishing with?
Hey. What's happening, y'all? Surprise, surprise.
Yes, sir. Got the first break of the day. Some paper, give me some.
with the favors. I'm through 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 with the favors.
Hey, trips that you plan for the next whole week. Bands too long for a nigga so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey, you got it, girl, you got it. Yeah, pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Way they hitting you, the DM looking violent. Talking why you come around and now they silent. Through the Cooper 17, no guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the price is. Ain't never got you, know it, being modest. Popping, shipping only cause you know you popping, yeah. You got it, girl, you got it.
ain't stepping in. Don't let them niggas try you, test your patience. Tell them that it's over, ain't no debating. All you need is me playing on your playlist. You ain't gotta be frustrated. I don't wanna play no games, play no games. Fuck around, give you my last name. I know you tired of the same damn thing. That's okay, cause baby, you
got it, girl, you got it.
He had that Ross bit now. I'm gonna stop this and start.
Doesn't make sense now. Shit just got real, things are getting intense now. I hear you talking about we a lot, or you speak French now. Giving me the sign, so I gotta take a hint now. I hit you up like, do you wanna hang right now? On the east side, and you know I'm with the gang right now. You say, do I own a watch? Do I know what time it is right now? Yeah. It's after 2 a.m., and that's asking a lot of you right now. All she talking about is, come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. All she ever says is, come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me. You don't ever come to me. I've been up for 2 whole days thinking what I did to keep you going. Thumbing through the voicemails that you left me, telling me where I went wrong. I'll admit I'm sorry when I feel I'm truly sorry. Things change, people change, feelings change too. Never thought the circumstances would have changed you. You said you never traded, no.
Yeah, you said that, you said that, you said that.
And I believed you when they told me don't. Either way, you're still invited, and I can't even lie to you.
these days, all you say is, come and see me for once, come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me, you don't ever come to me. All she hit me with is, come and see me for once, come and see me for once. Oh,
y'all don't ever come to me, y'all don't ever come to me. Why you gotta start, girl? Why you gotta start? I know we make time for the things that we want. I know you got another nigga tryna play the part. Just cause he got a heart don't mean he got a heart. Could be standing in the field and he still ain't in the field. If anything should change, then I thought we had a deal. Lately you keep questioning what you get out the deal. Doing things to make me feel the way I make it feel. How hard is it to let you know when I'm coming home? That way you could be prepared. Maybe take a couple sick days and not miss pay. I don't even know what things are looking like inside of your place or how it's decorated. This thing is getting one-sided. I can't even lie to you right now. Yeah. All she talking about is, come and see me for once, come and see me for once. Y'all don't ever come to me, y'all don't ever come to me. Yeah. All she hit me with is, come and see me for once, come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me, y'all don't ever come to me.